They call it the Snow Brawl. It's a snowball fight that takes place during Boston's biggest blizzards of the year on the banks of the Charles, and Blizzard Juno is no exception.
I heard that there's a snowball fight going down, so I came here. And I hope it's gonna be good.
Just came out here for a snowball fight.
A warm welcome it's not, but first-year Boston University students are enjoying the change of weather and a day off of classes.
Yeah, I'm just enjoying the blizzard. I mean, this is all new to me. I'm from San Francisco.
I'm Anna, I'm from Brazil, and it's the first time I'm living this, so I wanted to go out and it's really fun, but I'm all wet and cold. It's good not to have classes and have like some time to stay in the room. We did a lot of fun stuff yesterday night. It was really nice.
I think it's this the best weather in this life.
As for the others who might have also taken place in this snow brawl in the 2013 Blizzard Nemo, they're all pretty wrapped up in the action.
It's safe to say that Blizzard Juno is taking a beating out on the Northeast with over 7,000 power outages and counting. But here in Boston, a lot of students are making snowballs out of the snowfall. Reporting for the BU News Service, I'm Christina Ernie.